Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Robby, and this is my craft corner. Today's episode is extra spooky. Okay guys, now let's try some spooky Halloween makeup tutorials.
Ah! Hide your hair under a swimming cap. Cover your face with white makeup. Apply black makeup on the area around your eyes. Start your lip makeup. Apply bright red color. Make a line across your cheek. Add a clown nose. Put on a clown wig. Wow!
Okay guys, let's try this. So here's our bald cap. I actually got a proper bald cap instead of a swimming cap because I felt like it would be a little better. Anyway, let's see if I can do this correctly. Whoa, this looks so weird. So it looks like they just put it on. So off with the beanie, on with the bald cap. I've never put a bald cap on before, so this is gonna be interesting. You guys ready for this? Just, Oh, that smells so weird. Not enjoying this. I don't think that this is right. Should I just tuck my hair up inside of it? This is way harder than I thought it would be. Did I rip it? No, it's not ripped. Okay, so it goes on like this. Like that. Tuck my hair up. Is that doing it? I think I might have gotten it. Wow, okay. Did this come with instructions? It did. Oops. It did. Use spray bottle to dampen hair and comb back straight. Oh, that's where I went wrong. I'm gonna have a spray bottle. Okay, we're back and I dampened my hair. Gosh, I look so weird right now. I look like Draco Malfoy from Harry Potter or something. I really gotta put that color in my hair.
Here we go.
Down in the comments down below, tell me what color I should dye my hair next.
I already put a poll up and you guys said blue, but I'm just making sure you guys want blue.
Anyway, so it says, using spray bottle, dampen hair, give spirit gum. Okay, there's some stuff I'm missing here. I need other things. This is so complicated. I never thought that a bald cap would be this complicated. So,
really, I put my hair back like that.
Okay.
And then get it all up in there.
Get in there, hair.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not bad.
And that said something about using glue.
Yeah, apparently I was supposed to buy glue with this.
Anyway.
Okay, then I have to cut the cap
so that it goes over my ears.
Oh, this is not good already. Is that right?
I don't think so.
I mean, it's close.
It's pretty freaking close, okay?
Come on. Oh, now I'm cutting with my left hand. Oh, this is so confusing.
Ah!
Can't get it to cut. There we go.
And I got it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think. Maybe a little bit higher.
Yeah.
Looks good.
What the heck even, dude? I don't have any wig cap glue, so I'm just gonna use this eyelash glue. Maybe that'll help. I've never used this really before, so this is gonna be interesting.
So just peel it back a little bit and kind of place it on there.
I feel like the stuff is probably really strong.
Oh boy.
How long does eyelash glue take to dry?
I hope it's not super fast because I'm taking so long with this.
Oh, that is very sticky.
Ooh.
I hope I didn't make the wrong decision with this.
Okay.
Come flip it all down.
Ready?
Here we go. Oh my gosh, it's sticking. It's actually working. This one is way longer than this one.
Maybe I could trim a little bit.
Good enough.
Okay, now I gotta do the back somehow.
Same as the front, I guess.
There we go.
This is so hard to do.
Like, I don't know. This whole thing's making me nervous. I feel like I'm not gonna be able to get the bald cap off.
It's gonna glue on my scalp, and I'm just gonna be a bald boy forever.
Okay. Yeah, it's sticking.
Now for the other side. I accidentally pressed play on the video. It scared me. I'm a very jumpy person, guys. I'm sorry.
There we go.
Yeah.
I think that'll do it.
I just have to make sure not to sneeze.
Okay, now I gotta cover my whole face with white makeup.
It's a good thing that I got my clown kit.
There we go.
Uh-huh. Okay, here we go.
So let me just get some of this white. Put it all over my face.
Doo-doo.
Oh, man.
Boop, boop, boop.
Okay, I'm gonna be frank. This little stupid sponge kind of sucks, so I'm gonna go ahead and break out my own.
Maybe this makeup's just really chunky.
It's like not good.
Dude, I look so weird right now.
I just look like a pair of eyes on like a white face.
Dude, I look so weird!
Oh my gosh!
What the heck even, man?
This is so strange. Okay,
but apparently I'm supposed to add like dark circles under my eye.
So here we go.
Is this lipstick?
I feel like I'm not using the right thing.
Oh.
I see where I went wrong. I was supposed to use that.
Not that.
That was lipstick.
I put lipstick on my eye.
Hey guys, I am a class A beauty guru, okay?
There we go.
Now the other one.
Oh, I messed up right here.
No. Maybe I can blend it in a little bit.
Ah!
Dang it. Oh! I'm really good at this.
Maybe if I just get a little bit of white to cover it up.
There we go. Did it just fall off?
There it is.
Yeah.
All fixed. Okay, good enough. Now let's do our lips.
They had bright red lipstick in there, so.
Like, that's what I'm gonna do.
Okay, I hope I do this right.
Here we go.
This is really hard. I don't know how, like, people do this every day. Okay, I totally messed up my lipstick.
Dude, this actually goes on so nice with your finger.
I feel like I was supposed to do that with the white paint.
Oops.
Oh, my nose is so itchy.
Okay.
Lips are not perfect, but they are done.
Now I gotta do is squigglies.
Here we go. And it goes kind of out a little bit.
Is that okay?
I think it's okay.
I'm doing the best with what I got here, guys.
Okay, one down. Time to do the other one.
How's that look?
I think that looks okay.
It's not bad.
Yeah.
Looking pretty good. Okay.
And I just gotta do the nose and my wig and I'm all done.
Just a little nose. Just a little cute little red nose.
Yeah.
Looking good.
Perfect.
Now we just gotta put on our wig and we're all done.
Here we go. And...
Hiya, Georgie. This looks fun. Let's show Tori.
Oh, Tori.
Tori Dobransky.
Look at what I did.
Oh,
let's
my God.
Go.
Oh,
whoa. Tori, what?
You look great,
Rob. Do you hate it when you go to a party and you guys are both wearing the same thing?
You look wonderful.
Wait, so you're doing... You're
I like how your nose is a little hard on it. You look great.
Do I look scary?
A little bit, yeah. It kind of scared me.
Hiya, Tori.
This is scary. I don't think Joy.
Hiya, Benji.
I don't think Benji likes it very much.
Do I.
Well, what do you think? 1 through 10, what would you rate this?
I would give this
a 9 out of 10.
Really? You think I did that good of a job on my it costume?
You did great.
Whoa. Well, guys, I guess we can say that this one works.
Also, it's Tori approved.
Time to go scare some little tennis balls.
La 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 la.
Oh, hi, Georgie.
My name is Toby.
Your name is Georgie now. Wait, come back! Want me to show you how to craft a paper boat?
Okay, guys, so the first thing I gotta do is some eyeliner pencil. I'm gonna need a mirror. Oh, man. Do like a diamond shape, kind of like that. Go down. Like that. It's a little crooked, but it'll do. Next step is we get some cotton pads and my newfound favorite makeup accessory, eyelash glue. Wow, I don't even use fake eyelashes. Who knew I'd use this so much? Here we go. Some of this on here. It's good. Now I just gotta stick this thing onto my eye.
Oh boy.
Eye stuff always kind of scares me. I always wondered how Thor's dad made his eye patch stay on. I think I might need to adjust this line a little bit. Maybe more like out here. Yeah, that'll probably work a lot better. Gosh, this is so weird. This is so hard to see though. Oh my gosh. I do not like this at all. I'm having a hard time getting this thing in here because I have no depth perception. Oh my gosh. Okay, we got it. I constantly feel like this thing is falling off my eye. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it to shape a little bit. It's like a little pizza, see? Is that right? I can't see anything. This is really hard. Yeah, there we go. Oh, and eyelash glue already dried. Or did I just put it on the wrong side? This is so much easier with the mirror. I need more eyelash glue on the bottom one. What if I just put the eyelash glue on my face and then I stick the pad on? Maybe that's what I was supposed to do. Oh my God, that's sticking so much better. Wow, this is gonna be such a pain to get off my eye later. Okay, on to the next step.
I need a napkin.
Here's our napkin. We have to separate it. What if I only get single ply toilet paper because I hate myself? Okay, we got it, yes! And we get our glue and our sponge. Kind of stick the glue on there and use it like some sort of makeup adhesive. I think the glue's stuck in there. Come on. Okay, I did not think this through. And there goes my phone. Is that working? I should have gotten a more full bottle of glue or something. There we go. Then we just put it all around our eye. Just so you guys know, this does not smell good at all. I need more glue. Maybe I should just take this off. Will that help? Here we go.
And this bottle is empty!
Okay, so I need another bottle of glue. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back and I have glue. Let's do this. Here we go. I really hope that they didn't want us to use eyelash glue for this because I really don't want to put a bunch of eyelash glue on my face. I had just a little bit of a spot from when I did this yesterday and it doesn't like to come off. So next we just have to start taking our toilet paper, I'm sorry, tissue, and then just start sticking it to my face. Yeah, not looking bad. I definitely tore up way more toilet paper than I needed, but that's fine. More glue. Ah, it all falls off. No, come back. Get on there. Looks close enough. On to the next step. I guess I have to add more white glue. Put it on my fingers. You know, not having one eye has really been eye-opening. Okay, it's all dry. Now time for the next part, which is peeling back the skin. Is it skin? Not really. Ah, I feel like I need to get scissors or something for this. Ow, this is so strong. It's gonna suck taking off later. Ow, I just pinched myself. Is that good? Probably not. Okay, I don't know. I'm just gonna go to the next step. And that is putting some makeup over this. Just gonna have to use a lot of it. Here we go. Dude, this is so hard without depth perception.
Ah!
This is so hard without depth perception. I mean, it kind of looks like my skin's getting ripped off, right? Okay, then I guess I have to get, like, the red and kind of cover it in there, right? Just kind of smack that on there. Oh, boy. Yeah. You guys call him a beauty guru? I'm the best beauty guru that's ever lived, okay? I'm just kind of scooping up the makeup and then putting it onto my eye. Like, look how much makeup I have on this thing. This honestly feels awful because I keep poking myself in the eye. I gotta admit, this does look pretty spooky. Okay, yeah, looks like we're good. I mean, I kind of messed up on the part where it looks like it's just coming out of my skin, but it's fine. Not a big deal, just a little bump in the road. Now I gotta get some dark black makeup and just kind of like, kind of give it some depth, maybe. I really hope I'm doing this right. It does look pretty funky. Yeah. Oh, gosh. Oh, man, that looks so gross. What do you guys think? Not bad. Add a dark bruise around the wound. So I'm thinking maybe some purple. I think I might have put way too much. Oh, yeah. I definitely put the wrong purple. Maybe mix it with some red. I don't know how I'm feeling about this. Apparently, I'm not very good at making bruises. I'm good at getting them, but not making them. Okay, that probably looks really bad. There we go. Pretty good. Imitate bleeding. So maybe do like a dark pencil or something, like that. I'm not sure how to imitate bleeding. Good enough, I guess? I don't know. Okay, guys, now time to get our roses. Apparently, I just have to kind of clip all of them off. Here we go. Oh, it just pulls right off. That's easy. Should probably still, there we go. Pop all these off. Perfect, don't need this anymore. I also got this rose crown. Does it look cute on me? Maybe I should wear it afterwards. Oh, anyway, apparently we just gotta get some eyelash glue, my favorite. Put it on a little flower. I really hope this sticks. You ready? 1, 2, and yeah, we did it. It's sticking. Not bad. Okay, next one. Yeah, looking good. I think that the roses might be a little big, but that's fine. Maybe if I just cut them down, like take them apart a little bit. Oh, there we go. Yeah, perfect. You can't even see like the rest of the wound, but I mean, it still looks pretty cool. I just have like a flower eye. Okay, I think I'm all done. Let's go ahead and show. Oh, I just lost another flower. Get in there. Okay, let's go show Tori. Oh, Tori Dobransky. I have something to show you. Does it look good?
Pretty scary. What's the pun?
Pun? What do you mean the pun?
What are you for Halloween?
I just have a garden coming out of my face. Okay, okay? That's all you
really?
Need.
It's great. Can I just take the roses off?
No, that'll ruin it.
I'm sorry.
Here, smell my eye.
Your eye smells wonderful.
Do you like it?
Oh, I love it.
I wanted to get you roses, but this is the best I could do.
So I glued them to my eye.
So I glued them to my face. I'm bleeding out roses for you.
You look great.
So you like it?
I like.
What would you rate?
I would rate 8.
8 out of 10?
8 out of 10.
Woo! Well, guys, I guess we could say that this one works. Ooh. And it's Tori approved. Woo! Okay, guys, so here are our toothpicks. First thing we gotta do is get out of there! I'm just gonna take a bunch of them out. You know what? Oh, I broke it. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna do a bunch of them. That way, like, in case any fall off, I just have extra. Sounds like a good plan to me. Now I just gotta cut all the tips off so that they're not sharp when they go into my face. Here we go. Maybe I'll do 2 at a time. 3 at a time. 5 at a time. Wow, that actually worked. Okay, we're all done with these. Now it's time to draw on the tips. I feel like it doesn't have to be super fancy. I'm just gonna try and do a bunch at a time like I did when I cut them. It's kind of working. Okay, and we're all done. Now apparently we just need to get a pink paper and a candle. Here we go, light this bad boy. This flame is working on growing, just like I am as a person. It's a metaphor, you see? Let's see, will you melt any of the hot glue? Would it be easier if I just used a glue gun for this? Like, I don't understand. Why'd they want me to use a candle? And I don't know about this. No, stay up. I mean, it's technically, oh, no, it's falling over. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and try it with the glue gun instead, because the candle method just not working, sorry. Here we go. I feel like this is gonna work a lot better. And still falling over, but it's definitely working a lot better than the other one. And let's do another. Ah, get back up. I think I have to wait for the glue to become a little bit more tacky before I stick the needles in. There we go. Okay, I just want to say that this is a very dangerous craft. Now it's time to do the rest of them. Now put these bad boys in. Yeah, looks pretty good. Now I just gotta let them dry. I'm gonna go ahead and peel all them off.
Here we go.
Aha, perfect. Okay, yeah, these look pretty good, not gonna lie. Don't need that anymore. So I don't have any double-sided tape, but I do have eyelash glue, and this stuff works pretty good to keep stuff on your face, so I'm just gonna use it. Okay, guys, here we go. There's our eyelash glue. Ooh, this is gonna be a lot of fun. You ready? Put my hair out of my face. Put this on here. I'm pretty sure this will work. If not, I'm concerned. One, two, and first one. Wow, that's really sticking on there. That's doing pretty good, actually. Now another. Real generous with the glue. Make sure that we put all of it on there. Yeah, not bad. I think I might have cut the toothpicks a little bit long. I could have probably gotten away with making them shorter. But, I mean, besides that, not looking too bad. Wow. Looks pretty good. I'm just gonna put all of them on my face. I feel like that's gonna be so excessive. Honestly, it's probably way more than I need, but it's what I deserve. Getting stuck in the face. Ah! And the last one. All done. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and let this, man, this looks so funny. I'm just gonna go ahead and let this dry for a little bit, and then we'll start putting all the blood on and then make it look real. Okay, the eyelash glue looks like it's pretty dry now. Let's see if it's sticking. Here we go, and yeah! Okay, on to the next step. So now I need to add the blood part. So I'm just gonna get my little brush, and then I'm gonna put it on these guys. I'm gonna need a lot of blood for this. I think I might have done a little bit too many. I should have started out with a couple instead of doing like 30 of them. Looking pretty good so far. Okay, I'll be back when I'm all done. Okay, yeah, that's looking okay. I think I might have added a little bit too much blood. I think I was supposed to make it look like it was more dripping. So now we're gonna go ahead and add some real fake blood. Real fake blood. I wonder, it's like an oxymoron, right? Here's our blood. Just kind of drip it into the bottle cap. I'm gonna go ahead. I got to make this look real. Fake blood. Honestly, it's like the same color as my makeup. Well, it's a little bit darker, I guess. Ah, yeah, not looking bad. Oh, yeah. I may have overdone this a little bit, but that's okay.
Oh, no. A porcupine attacked me.
Yeah, that's looking pretty good.
Wow, okay.
I think I'm pretty happy with how that turned out. Let's just go ahead and recreate the thumbnail real quick. Okay, here we go. That'll do it. Perfect. Okay, guys, now it's time to show Tori. Oh, Tori Dobranski.
Oh, hi, doggy.
Tori Dobranski, help me. I've been stung by a porcupine.
Oh my goodness.
It got me right in the face. I don't know what to do.
I don't know either.
Tori, what do I do? I got stung and it hurts. It hurts, Tori.
Oh, it's fun.
Tori,
no,
it hurts.
Super cool. One fell off.
It hurts. Ow, 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 you pulled it out. Oh my gosh. You're helping me so good. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna just keep pulling them off. Ah. Oh, this one didn't take off the wound part.
Ow, ouch, Tori, that hurts. Be more gentle, Tori Dobranski. You've been pranked.
What? These aren't real porcupine spikes?
This wasn't real the whole time.
No way.
I got you.
I am so surprised. I never saw that coming in a thousand miles.
Thousand years.
Thousand years.
Well, guys, I guess we can say that this one works.
I'm gonna kiss. Spiky kiss.
Ah, okay, guys, thanks so much for watching the video. If you liked it, make sure to give it a thumbs up. It looks something. He doesn't have opposable thumbs. Oops. It looks something like this, and you can find it right down there. If you guys like this video, you guys want to watch me do even more fun life hacks and crafts, I have a whole playlist that I can be doing them right here. If you guys are new, make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you guys want this shirt, some stickers, or any of my other merch, you can click right here in the description down below. Okay, guys, I love you so much. I'll see you guys again real soon. Peace, love, and Wi-Fi upper ending. Okay, bye. Ah!